Today we are going to make a boy jumping on a trampoline. We'll use these C plates to form a base. Screw will be put in this horizontal slit, another screw will be put into this vertical slit. You should not force the motor screws inside. And again connect using a nut. Between these two bolts, I'm going to attach this L connector. Does it look nice? Happy making!